talking to him. I've been trying to cover tone my voice, but when you use it for all the boys, I've been nonchalant about the calls at 2 a.m. But do you really think that I would believe it was just your mother again? I can't take another breath without feeling the regrets of my jealousy. Horrified that you might have really lied. Tell me, is it a possibility?
Remember why all this started, and if they try to tell you